first met her because she needed some toiletries. And when I asked her what she needed, she said, I'm not really sure, I've never had to do this before. She told me that the company she'd worked for had gone under and everyone had lost their jobs. And she was diabetic, so she was left with the decision of whether to pay for a roof over her head or her medicine. And with a daughter she was supporting, she chose medicine. So at that point, they were recently homeless, and that was the first time I ever cried after helping a guest, because no one should have to pick between whether they should be housed or they should live. This woman who I was helping seemed as though she was really trapped in sort of this cycle of poverty that we see. She was someone who was working, she was determined to work, but unfortunately, everything, she just ended up losing everything. My father had also lost his job. And I remember seeing this woman with a child who was my age going through what my dad was. And it was really scary. And you know, I was on the other side being able to get her what she needed, but I realized that I wasn't that far from her position.